Unfortunately, Android doesn't have native support for the HEIKEY format, which is primarily used by Apple devices. However, there are a few workarounds you can try to convert your JPG images to HEIC on your Android phone. If you need to convert a JPG file to HEIC, you will not be able to do it natively on Android. Then how can we do it? Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. What are your options to convert JPG to HEIC files on Android? Numerous online converter tools, such as Cloud Convert, Conversio, or FreeConvert, can convert JPG to HEIC. Simply upload your JPG image, choose HEIC as the output format, and download the converted file. These tools require a stable internet connection and may have limitations on file size or the number of conversions allowed. Privacy could also be a concern as you are uploading your images to an external server. So I tested many of these websites, and I will show you how to convert JPG to HEIC files. Open your internet browser on your phone. I will use Google Chrome. On the search, write Convert JPG to HEIC. All of the sites from this page are good to go. You can use any of these. If you have only a few images, you can use any of the results. The problem is that most of the sites are limited by the number of files you can convert. What is one of the best sites I found? From the list, you can select XConvert. Tap on Add Files. Select from the media selector the files you want to convert. After you have selected the files, tap on Add from the bottom right. Now the files are uploaded to the server. After that, go to the bottom of the list and tap Convert. You will have to wait until the full conversion is done. After that, you can download every file back by tapping the download button from that file. That's it. Converting JPG to HEIC on Android using online tools is a simple and convenient method. You can easily share your photos with iPhone users, save space on your phone, and enjoy a streamlined conversion process. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.